What's good YouTube, man? Welcome back for another video with your boy Mikey, man. So for today's video, bro, I don't know why I'm like probably like 10 days late to the song. I don't know how that happened, but Future dropped, one of my favorite rappers dropped, and I didn't see that video. So for today's video, we're checking out Future Watch Day official music video extended version, you feel me? So if you're new to the channel, please make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel. But yeah, I'm about to check this one out, man. Let's go.
I want to commend you.
Okay. I seen this part, this clip. It was a meme on Instagram. I don't know if you guys have seen it. I saw it. So basically, this guy asked Future like how much money he spends on like women, and he said $2,000 to $3,000. And the guy, no, he said 2 to 3. And the dude was like, oh, okay, cool. 2 to 3,000. That's not bad. Then he said 2 to 3 million, and the guy was like, whoa, hold on. I seen that meme, I seen it on Instagram.
I mean, admitting you have an addiction is never easy, especially when you do it publicly.
True.
So Chanel, Birkin, Dior, APs, five-star hotels, vacations. And last year, how much did you say you spent on women?
Probably like, around
2-3,000. So not so bad.
3 million.
Million?
Yeah. Like, every time I see a beautiful woman, I have to splurge, I have to spoil them. I'm realizing that I have this problem right now. I need help.
When was the last time you went on one of these sprees?
Let me think.
Rod Wave? Yo, this a Rod Wave type beat, man.
Valentine's Day, the worst day, got too many to please. I pop there for three, put my mind at ease. I bought y'all these gifts, tell your heart all in peace. Got a pants on your whip. Yeah, but all this one is me. Got a Glock under a pillow, she blunt for my game. Not trying to lie to you, I don't want to explain. Took off on a store run and jumped on a plane. Every single birthday, another private location. Valentine's Day, the worst day, got too many to please. Spent over 100 G's.
You said Valentine, the worst day, I got too many to please. He got too many side pieces. Oh my god, this guy Future, bro. Like, he gotta please every single one of them. That's crazy.
Okay, Valentine's Day, the worst day, got too many to please. Spent over 100 G's and she still wasn't pleased. I gave her 100 G's, all she want is me. It's a treat when we meet up, whenever we meet. She told me to be there on February 14th. I come through when I get a chance, you gotta be brief. So the LV briefcase, I'm just keeping it a G. Made it out of the trenches, got more strikes than a Z. When you got more than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bitches, Valentine's the worst day when a nigga rich. I Catholics got Christians.
6? Yo, he's a savage.
Valentine's the worst day when a T. When you got more than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bitches, Valentine's the worst day when a nigga rich. More than 1. I Catholics got Christians, got a Muslim, got Egyptian.
What?
Saying they miss me. Won't settle for no quickie. Gotta wind up in they Vickies. I leave out to go miss. I done traveled a long distance. Bought a house, another side of top trade. But I know you gon' get it. I know if it don't kill you, gon' feel it.
Valentine's. Yo, 6 is crazy. 6? That's crazy. 6 side pieces is crazy.
First day got too many to please. I pop that but pink pill and put my mind at ease. I bought y'all these gifts and your heart all in peace. Got a
for my game. Not trying to lie to you, I don't want to explain. Took off on a store run and jumped on a plane. Every single birthday on another private location. To the laughing and the cheering, praying for a better day. I'm getting nine, get in, smashing on acceleration. Doing times 10, up an echelon, heavyweight. Working out my differences with hard work and dedication.
I'm a horrible person.
Yeah.
Doing one thing, chasing another, never gets you anywhere.
Right.
It's part of the addiction, the compulsive behavior, chasing something.
Long distance, in and out, whenever we link up. Trench to the floor, keep a hold, pick my mink up. Make reservations, just check in my coat. My inspiration, never let it drag on the floor. I'm turning up some more, I'd have been too damn broke. Mm. Feel like I'm God level, so many chicks I adore.
Mm.
Avoiding the hurt, riding in circles in our Venador. Choose one and you gon' make the other ones feel less. Valentine's Day, the worst, they got too many to please. I popped to have a pink pill and put my mind at ease. I brought y'all these gifts and your heart all in peace. Try to pass out new whips, yeah, but all this one is me. Got a Glock under a pillow, she blunt for my game. Not trying to lie to you, I don't want to explain. Took off on a store run and jumped on a plane. Every single birthday, another private location.
Mm. Yo, he bought a car, a Lamb truck. I don't know about that one, bro. Hey, I might have to drop that. Hey, I don't know. A Lamb truck is crazy. I don't know about that. You feel me? But anyway, man, that's it for today's video, man. That's it for Future Worst Day official music video extended version. Hey, to be honest, bro, I think, bro, Future is one of the GOATs, bro. One of the GOATs. When he wakes up and he wants to drop. Like, Future is that one guy, like, he don't gotta drop nothing. But when he drops, when he actually drops something, it goes fire. You feel me? He just wakes up and says, today, I'm gonna drop something. And it's heat. You feel me? And, like, at the same time, like, he don't be dropping consistently. But when he drops, it's always heat. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, that's it for today's video, man. Drop a like if you liked the video. Drop a dislike if you didn't like the video. And let me know why you didn't like the video, you feel me? Without further ado, I'll catch your boys in the next video. It's your boy Mikey. Bell say CD ain't wearing no B. I'm in the woods throwing Eminem B. When a nigga spin on, I know it's get feet. Smoking on size, I ain't smoking on G. She know her minutes are great. One thing you change about the world.
What would I change? I'd make people not hate each other because of their religion, because of their nationality, because of any stupid reason. If we could abolish hatred, we live on this gorgeous planet. There's a character I wrote called the Silver Surfer, and I always had him making those kind of remarks, philosophical things about, he was from another world. And he said, why don't we realize we're on a planet that gives us everything, food, beautiful weather, sun, everything. Why don't we enjoy it? Why do we spend time fighting and hating each other?
Oh yeah, Maj. It's the one right here.
What it do, sounds up on you too, you know I'm drippin', baby, and you drippin' too, I know you love me, baby, and I love you too, I know you love me, baby, and I love you too, what it do, sounds up on you too.